Hello guys, finally our custom ROM is compiled successfully. So now we are going to upload that ROM on our Google Drive storage. Okay, so how you can do that? So follow this video. Okay, so first of all, press CD command and go to your home directory. You can see we are now in home directory. You will see bin folder and lineage folder. So first of all, you need to install Google Drive configuration into your terminal. Okay, so for that you will need some commands. So here you will get your all commands which you required. So follow this link in the video description, okay, for this article. So copy that command here and press paste here and press enter. Okay, just follow this command and you're good to go. Your Google Drive configuration will automatically install on your terminal. Okay, so just copy and paste. Okay, so here paste once again, paste and enter, and done. Now go to my website and take this command. It is for permission, so copy and paste. Okay, so now take this command, last one, copy that and paste it in your terminal and enter. Okay, so now the last command is this one, G drive list. So copy that command. After that command you will get authentication link. You can see that in your terminal, so copy that link. For that, long press on your screen, then click on copy, then wait here, touch the screen once, okay. Now copy this link, okay, so it is your verification link. Copy that. Now open in your Chrome browser. I am using new tab here and paste your link here and enter. Select your email ID which you want to use for Google Drive. So I am using this one, and you will get here a API key. Okay, you can see, copy that API key and paste it in your terminal. Okay, paste and enter. It will verify or authenticate your terminal. Okay, so now your Google Drive is connected. You can see G Drive, you can see in your terminal as well. So we are good to go. Now we are going to upload our custom ROM which is compiled right now. So go to your ROM directory. So cd lineage slash out slash target slash product slash codename. Okay, codename, it means oxygen or your codename as well. So oxygen, enter, and it is your ROM directory where you can get your zip file. Okay, so you can see here all files you get. So here copy that, click on copy, then wait here, then touch the screen once. Okay, now you can see this is our ROM file zip. Okay, so copy that file name and write here G drive space upload space your file name. So paste your file name here. Okay, make sure it is in zip format, then press enter. So guys, after enter, your file will automatically uploaded on your Google Drive storage. So you can see we have 10 Mbps speed, so it's using server's internet, not your mobile data or your Wi-Fi. It's using server's internet, so your data will be not lost because it's using server internet. Your internet need to connect your server only. Okay, so whatever you download in your terminal, it's using the server internet, not your internet. Okay, so this is the questions many people ask me about, that's why I answer here. So wait here until your download complete. Okay, so guys, here our download is completed successfully. So open your Google Drive application, or you can access via Chrome browser as well. So I have a Google Drive application here. Log in with your same email ID which you used for authentication in terminal. Just refresh your Google Drive here and you will get this file, Lineage OS. So we have it. So I'm going to move that file into ROM folder so it will easy to get URL. Okay, so now click on share button and click on link sharing on. Okay, if it is on then good, if it is off then please on this option. After that click on share button and copy that link and just open into your browser. Okay, so now you can see your file is here. You can see, click on that file and you can download it here. Download it and flash on your Android phone which code name you used. Okay, so with this method you can compile ROM successfully. So all the guide here I will tell you step by step. Okay, so first you need guys steps, so follow this article, it will help you. Or if you don't know how to flash it, so you will get article here as well. And if you got any errors into your custom ROM compilation, so in this article I provided some Telegram groups, Android development groups, so you can join and share your problems and errors. They will definitely help you to solve that. Okay, so with this method you can compile any custom ROM with your Android phone. So thank you so much for watching guys, we will meet in the next video.